Demigod, just as they are, you know. If you can accept their actions, perhaps you should let go and allow your soul to become one with Gaia again. You choose to move forward? This is exactly why your soul will never belong to the Goma nor the Seven Deities. There is a great power hidden in you, one I have been looking for. So, Deus is to bring salvation to Gaia. But it seems he cannot do it without your daughter's power.
Mithra.
Now, remember why you are here in the first place. It will spur you on, my boy. Fuel the fire!
Yeah! Control yourself!
Immersing oneself in battle like that. Well done, Asura!
Now that you have something to protect, why are you so full of rage? Or perhaps that is exactly why.
Something to protect? Nonsense! The only reason one needs to fight is the fight itself!
That is so like you, Master. We have cleared this area of Goma. Let us return to Shinkoku.
Right.
Mithra, your father has returned. Welcome home, dear.
Thanks.
So, that is what he must protect?
Yes, though you may not understand why. Durga.
Brother.
He almost looks scared of her.
He just doesn't know what to do when she starts crying.
Then he should pacify her.
Him?
Move!
Not bad, Asura. That uncontrollable rage of yours suits you well. See what I mean?
Asura, join us! Should we work together, we could more effectively exterminate the Goma!
Don't test me!
You are aware Mithra is the only suitable vessel to become priestess. Raise her with care, incompetent as you may be.
Certainly are incompetent. I wager that is one of your more charming features. At least we know now the source of the flame that burns in your soul. In other words, you...
Stop.
What was that?
Even one of the 8 Guardian Generals is no match for his own daughter, is he?
She's so small.
Do you know what I think? I believe that you only wish the best for our daughter.
Shala Atulamana. Shala Atulamana. Shala Atulamana.
Yeah.
Asura awakens on Gaia again, but this time at a small village shrine. His body has been enshrined by the local villagers. The Goma then attack the village, and soon after, Kalro's forces approach from the skies above.
Shala Atula Mana Shala Atula Mana Shala Atula Mana.
Mithra.
Mithra? Nona Arya. Shala Atula Mana.
Come on. 사기다! 꼬마라!
인물의 승리를 써보려나? 혈이티...
꼬마라!
아냐! 써보셨어!
So this is the reason for the unusual mantra concentration in these parts. How disappointing.
The Goma have defiled your land. Before your tarnished souls fall to Naraka, I shall guide you to heaven.
Stop! What are you doing?
I need not explain our ways to the Fallen. A monkey like you would not understand anyway.
Oh, my God.
Stand for this. Your lives will end here! Surrender your soul to us. You must be saved.
Thank you.
leave me be!
What?
We are only saving the souls of the mortals!
That matters not to me. I know how you feel. You. You let me handle them.
Thank you. Kalro's brutality causes Asura to explode with anger. He launches into the skies and attacks the fleet. Amidst the battle, Asura discovers a mysterious machine on board one of the ships. What purpose does it serve?
You. You let me handle them.
But it will burn you to ash.
Roger. All ships, commence purification.
Thank you.
creature.
Cannot allow him to interfere any further. He will ruin everything.
Roger. Destroy the traitor. Punish him.
Alert! Intruder detected in the mantra chamber.
What is this?
Those are the mortal souls that have been harvested into Mantra. And these ships guide them to heaven.
You son of a bitch!
Yeah!
destroy my entire fleet! How? How did you get so powerful?
Did you think I would subject myself to your primitive way of combat? Farewell, Ossara.
We'll be right back.
Asura has defeated another of the seven deities and is one step closer to getting his revenge. The next to appear is his old master, Agus. He speaks of days long gone as Asura licks his wounds from his battle with Kalro. But this respite does not last long.
Can't even handle a fall from the heavens. You lack training!
Marcus!
Relax, son. Enjoy every moment. You fight, then eat good food. You fight, then drink fine wine. You fight, then sleep with beautiful women. Hell, fight with beautiful women. That is what it means to live.
I am not like you.
So you think. The world has become a boring place. That fool Deus claims he'll bring salvation to Gaia. He has this grand plan for it all. He actually thinks he's going to save the world. The Great Rebirth.
Ridiculous!
They're all too dependent on Mantra. That is why Wizen and Kaoru were so weak. The battles I fight for them are disappointing. They are unsatisfying. Things were different before. Yes. We used to fight side by side. Those were the days.
Thank you.
this to your master, Asura. I have not yet had my fill.
You never taught me how to stop my fists.
In that case... let's see who gets there first! Now then. Let's settle this!
Asura and Augus's duel to the death begins. Their battle breaches the limits of possibility and breaks into the heavens. The intensity increases with each crushing blow. Who will be the victor, student or master? The outcome is unknown, even to the gods.
This will do. It's just you and me.
Time to raise some hell!
Now that I think of it, the last time we fought like this, you were still my pupil.
Yeah! I have had carnal knowledge of the fairest maidens in heaven. I have tasted the finest wines of Gaia. But none of it. None of it. Excites my blood more than using my blade. Ha ha ha! Prepare to meet your end, Dothra!
Azura forced his hand.
The only other person August has ever drawn his sword against is you, my lord. Is he that powerful?
How interesting.
It's not.
Yes. That was one hell of a battle. What now? Where will that anger take you? You're not me. Yet you continue to fight.
Barma.
You no longer need my training. The one who stands in the end is righteous. Asura, walk the path that you must.
Thank you.
A village in flames. The villagers willingly offer their lives to their gods, and the seven deities rip their souls out without remorse. Pure and absolute anger overcomes Asura.
I will not stand for this.
Yakrito.
Asura has been detected!
Asura, that half-witted baboon. I will not allow him to interfere with Lord Deus's plans any further. All ships, commence purification!
No!
us! All units, destroy the village and Asura along with it!
Destruction! 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 Destruction!
The seven deities. Your pitiful life ends now! Die!
No!
Thank you.
was that?
Fire!